to meditate. I have my coffee, my cigar, my lighter, as I prepare for a day that is as predictable as the day before. I'm grateful that I take the time to breathe. Not just regular breathing, but deep breaths, deep methodic breaths. Have you taken the time to breathe? Have you ever observed an infant breathe? And how they breathe as their stomach goes up and their stomach goes down. Those are pure breaths. Those are the breaths of the soul. Unlike the way we're taught in middle school to breathe expanding our chest. This type of breathing is designed to heal, to cleanse, to rest, and to create peace and tranquility. Most children, babies, infants, enjoy that in a way that we can't even begin to reimagine, because we did once imagine it. If you get yourself too busy, too focused, too angry, and too involved with the things that are around you, you miss an opportunity to develop and redevelop a mindset of bliss and meditation. Mr. Meditate.